Yes, pero thank you so much. Pero, Ditch,
baka gusto mo, dito ka muna. Kasi, syempre, kung nandito si Sir Daniel, nandito rin si Ate Kathryn, one of the best of the best actresses of our generation.
Yeah.
Miss Kathryn Bernardo.
Hello.
Hello, Miss Kathryn. Oh, we're so happy to see you here today. But
beautiful as ever, might I say. Of course.
I wish I got a compliment like that kanina.
I did compliment.
But of course, this is about Ate Kathryn. Ate Kathryn, you've been so busy.
Yes,
and we're so happy to see that you're busy. Pero bago ang lahat, mag-hello ka naman sa lahat ng mga netizens. They've been so excited to see you.
Yes, of course. Good afternoon, everyone. To all, oh my God, you hear mommy. To all our bosses, to all our managers, our road managers. Of course, LMD is here. And sa lahat na nanonood po sa amin online, good afternoon. Thank you so much for joining us.
But of course, Ate Kathryn, you've gone through a lot. You've experienced a lot. Out of the country shoots, movies, dito sa Pilipinas din. But para sa'yo, what makes this catalog special and unforgettable?
You know, every year it's very special, especially for me, ang catalog. But siguro this year is really extra special because alam ko naman na na-mention na kanina kung ano yung mga challenges na napagdaanan ng lahat para lang ma-pull off tong Star Magic Catalog. And I'm just happy that after almost 3 years, it's finally happening. Makukuha na nila yung physical copy ng,
yes,
ng Star Magic Catalog 2023. And you know, Edward, it's such a prestigious shoot to be part of because it's not just the usual pictorial na fashion, editorial, or beauty that we do, diba? It's us representing our second home, which is ABS-CBN and Star Magic. Despite all the challenges, despite lahat ng mga nangyari sa atin, nandito pa rin tayo. Maraming nabawas, pero marami rin nadagdag.
Yes, very true.
Yes, growing family siya. And I'm just really excited to see the catalog and to see my fellow Star Magic artists na nandun sa isang magazine and just being themselves. And you'll just see how much they've grown through the years.
Well, of course, we're always happy to see you, Ate Kat.
Thank you.
A lot of people are excited to mingle with you. Okay,
yes.
We won't make them wait any longer. Of course, the Queen of Hearts, Miss Kathryn Bernardo. We love you so, so much. Thank you, Ate Kat.
Thank you so much.
All right. Of course, thank you, Ate Kat. Yep.